like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind. Was grace that taught my heart to feel and grace my feet relieved. The I first believed when we bend the 10,000 years bright shining. To sing God's praise, then when we first begun, amazing grace. That saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, was blind, but now I see.
Lord, thou hast been our dwelling place in all generations. Before mountains were brought forth, even thou hast formed the earth and the world. Even from everlasting to everlasting, thou art God. Thou hast turned man's destruction and said, return, ye children of men. For 1,000 years in thy sight are but as yesterday, for it is past, and as a watch in the night. Thou carriest them away as blood. They are as asleep. In the morning, they are like grass, which groweth up. In the morning, withstand our years as a tale as it's told. The days of our years are 80 years and 10. And if by reason, strength, every four score
that you're in my heart helps me through this day. When you were here, I always felt that nothing could go wrong, but you're still my inspiration, and your memory keeps me strong. And though my body's heavy, it's also full of love, and that's enough to comfort me while you're in heaven above. The body is only a garment. How many times you have changed your clothing in this life? Yet, because of this, you would not say that you and what you've done for me. I just want to actually do what does say the Lord, because He placed that in my spirit. The Holy Spirit led me to do something. And I wasn't going to do it, but I got to be obedient. So, I mean, if everybody could just close their eyes and bow their head as I read to you the excellence of love. Corinthians, 1 Corinthians 13. If I speak with the tongues of men and of angels, but have not love for others, growing out of God's love for me, then I have become a noisy gong or clanging cymbal, just as a noisy distraction. And if I have a gift of prophecy and speak a new message from God to the people and understand all mysteries and possess all knowledge, and if I have all sufficient faith so that I can move all mountains but do not have love, reaching out for others, I am nothing. If I give and possess to feed the poor and submit my body to be burned,
Lord, you are good. You've been so good. Lord, you are good. You've been better than good. I can't praise you enough. I owe you my life. Can't praise you enough. Even if I try. So good.
Lift your voice. Come on, tell them today.
You so good to me.
Let's go right here. Everybody lift up your voice.
Lord, you are good. You've been so good.
Come on, say, Lord, you are good.
Lord, you are good. You've been better than good. I can't praise you enough.
It's because I owe you, Jesus.
I owe you my life. Can't praise you enough.
Somebody say, even if I tried it, it wouldn't work.
Than good to me.
So many times.
So many
times.
Lord, I come, I confess, bowing here, I find my rest, and without you, I fall apart. You're the one that guides my heart. Lord, I need you. Oh, I need you. Every hour I need you. My one defense, my righteousness. Oh, God, how I need you. With sin run, your grace is more. Where grace is found is where you are. And where you are, Lord, I am free. Holiness is Christ in me. It's where you are.
You're the one that guides my heart.